The father of the sculptor was a steel worker. The mother of the writer can't read English. The man who owns the restaurant used to wash the dishes there. And the son of a farmer now turns corn into fuel. As long as Americans believe there's nothing they can't do, we'll keep helping them do it. Banking on America. Bank of America.